work and hopefully the ultimate recommendations of this task force are coming about in a very timely way. As everybody knows, the VA at the federal level is going under a lot of review and scrutiny and hopefully reform, but one of those reforms seems to be the opportunity for private sector practitioners to deliver services to our veterans. So I think the idea of identifying within Pennsylvania what those needs are for our women veterans could be very timely if, in fact, public-private partnerships come up as a result of the VA's work. So I'm looking forward to sponsoring with Representative Ferry this particular piece of legislation. Women's needs are very different than men's needs in a lot of areas, particularly health. In fact, the VA has on its website, women, for instance, manifest differently as it pertains to PTSD. And a very interesting fact that I had come across very recently was that the oldest woman veteran died very recently in March at the age of 108. So we want to ensure that we are serving our women veterans well and for their lifetime in recognition of their service to our country. Thank you.